Talking about striking conversations, Mr. Holmes, when he came here last Friday in the basement, he thought your conversation that you had with the president was like the most memorable thing he's ever experienced.
How many conversations has he had with the president?
He probably hasn't had any. But he was energized, enthusiastic about telling us about this conversation.
And so not only did I buy him lunch, but I also provided entertainment?
Yeah. And he conferred with us that he regaled anyone that he came across with this story. And that's, I guess, a
great
discussion for Thursday. But other than the colorful language, and he was definitely moved by the color, but he was unequivocal that you brought up the Bidens in the post-call discussion. And he said something to the effect of the president's only interested in big things, and Mr. Holmes said that, oh, there's a lot of big things going on in the Ukraine, like there are. There's a war. Ukraine's under attack from the east by Russia. And he puts words in your mouth to the effect of, no, the president only cares about investigations like Rudy is pitching about the Bidens. And what's important about this is the day after the 725 call. And what's reported by Mr. Holmes, and you, the extent you've confirmed it, isn't anything different than happened on the 725 call. Agreed? From the president's standpoint?
With 2020 hindsight, now that we've had the transcript of the call, the Bidens were clearly mentioned on the call, but I wasn't making the connection with the Bidens.
Right, but with regard to the president, it was just mentioning investigations.
That's all he said on the phone was investigations, I think.
But you told us time and again that you never realized the Bidens were part of any of this, the Burisma, and you talked about a continuum, and you never came to understand that until maybe as late as September 25th, yeah. Correct?
I don't know the exact date, but it was pretty late.
Okay. And Ambassador Volker said the Bidens never came up after his one breakfast meeting with Mayor Giuliani, where he testified that he tried to disabuse the mayor of anything relating to the Bidens.
And I think Secretary Perry publicly stated that he never heard Biden either until the end.
So when you testify here today that you have no recollection of mentioning the Bidens to Mr. Holmes, that's not just a recollection. That's based on your state of mind at that point in time and your state of mind up to September 25th, correct?
I wasn't into investigating the Bidens. Okay.
So it's very surprising to you that he would mention that, right?
It was very surprising to me.